I'm Quarter. It's tapes playing your VCR from Panasonic.
Visit Liverpool, home of the Beatles, tonight after the Anthology at 11.
Tonight, the wait is over. The most powerful band of all time tell their personal story in their own words and music. From their roots in Liverpool to their biggest conquest of all, America.
The Beatles!
And later tonight, for the first time in 25 years, the Beatles come together with an all-new song, Free as a Bird, on the Beatles Anthology. The Beatles Anthology is brought to you by the Private Issue Card. What's the card you design? It's a private issue. Kodak. Kodak is proud to bring you these memorable moments that made music history. Pepcid AC Acid Controller. You can be heartburn free with new Pepcid AC. And the all-new Ford Taurus. A look you've never seen from a name you know well.
Ford introduces the all-new Taurus. For those who see life as a journey and want to enjoy the ride. Its speed-sensitive steering and responsive new suspension help you take new roads with confidence. While the powerful new 24-valve Duratec engine can go up to 100,000 miles between recommended tune-ups. Which means you can go as far as your dreams. The all-new Ford Taurus.
Oh, I wonder if I can get it framed.
Oh, but where will I hang it? Over the fireplace? No. I know, in the bedroom.
Not the fireplace, not in the bedroom, no. Ah, but it could go nice in my wallet.
Introducing the Private Issue Card, painted by Ringo Starr. Call 1-800-4-PI-CARD. What's the card you design? It's a private issue.
Cinderella, Cinderella, the mice made her dress, and then the evil stepsisters teared Cinderella's dress.
That's my necklace, that's my thing.
And the fairy godmother came, and then she waved her wand in Cinderella's dress.
Yes.
Boom. To a gown, a beautiful white gown.
She had some new pair of shoes, she had the dress, she was looking good.
Walt Disney's Cinderella. There's no better time to bring home the magic.
That's how you're supposed to dress when you go to the ball.
Lasagna, sausage, and a spicy meatball.
But you know I can't eat this. I'll be up all night with heartburn.
Your appetizer.
New Pepcid AC Acid Controller.
This one little pill can stop heartburn before it starts. Just take this one now before dinner. It'll prevent heartburn all night long.
Bless you.
Pepcid, now available without a prescription.
I think it needs a little more spice.
You can be heartburn free with new Pepcid AC, the strongest, longest acid controller.
Goes undercover to expose some dirty cops.
I'm a businessman.
And gets backup from another U.S. Marshal.
What side of the bed do you normally sleep on?
Can they survive Southern hospitality?
I got this guy right where I want him. What's next?
He wants to know what's next, boy.
The Marshal, Monday on ABC.
They were sitting there beyond history. A wife and a daughter.
Derek Redmond wasn't going to make it. And out of the stands came his father.
The highest award a photojournalist can win is the Pulitzer Prize. And more have won it on Kodak film than any other brand.
After 20 years of dictatorship, freedom.
Kodak, what film is in your camera?
Liter V8 Mustang GT and the new limited edition 305 horsepower V8 Mustang Cobra.
Hello.
Not since Mr. Ed has a horse spoken so clearly.
Whoa, Wilbur.
Arizona is not just a state of the union.
It's a state of mind. Arizona Jeanswear, from the original Arizona Jean Company. It's more about attitude than latitude. It's clothes for people who think and people who care. It's clothes that fit your head. Arizona, great prices, great jeanswear, for whatever state you're in. Only at JCPenney.
This is a document in the digital office where you capture ideas and share them effortlessly. Whether they're on paper or on your screen, this is the space where Xerox works, giving you a simpler way to do good work.
Thursday, seven of today's greatest entertainers bring you their best performances ever with Whitney Houston's star-spangled triumph that moved the nation and Frank Sinatra's knockout concert that brought Madison Square Garden to their feet. Jimmy Smith hosts Television's greatest performances Thursday on ABC.
The Beatles Anthology will continue in a moment here on ABC. Plus, stay tuned for the world premiere of the new Beatles song, Free as a Bird.
Wednesday, when Rick ignores Grace at Thanksgiving. Is his goose cooked?
I think she likes me.
She likes anything with two drumsticks and a meaty back.
Say Grace at a special time, 8, 7 Central. Then they're making a movie in Ellen's bookstore, and she's an extra.
Cut!
Carrie Fisher guest stars on Ellen.
Playa.
It all starts at a special time Wednesday.
The Beatles!
What was it like to be a part of Beatlemania? Local fans who lived it. Stories you don't know. And a very special Beatles memory of our own, only on Action News at 11. Tonight.
Get ready for the Channel 6 Mellon PSFS Thanksgiving Day Parade. Join hosts Dave Robertson, Lisa Thomas, Laurie, plus special guests Holly Robinson of Hanging with Mr. Cooper, Ashley Johnson of Maybe This Time, stars from Murder One and more, beginning Thanksgiving morning at 9.
There you are, driving the new E-Class, when who do you see but fashion designer Isaac Mizrahi? And he says,
oh, nice car.
Rounding the corner, you see Bill Blass, and he says,
nice car.
And look, there's Donna Karen, and she says,
nice t-shirt.
After which she says,
nice car.
So who's got the hot new look for 96?
Heart, why are you beating like a drum? Heart, why do you make such a commotion when I'm waiting for my baby to come?
Waiting for my baby to come.
Oh, heart, you've never been like this before.
Highlights of Philadelphia Marathon 95, tonight after Action News.
Ford introduces the all-new Taurus. For those who want to have it all and take it all with them. For those who have an eye for design and a passion for performance. And for those who want the latest in safety, including standard dual airbags and available anti-lock brakes. The all-new Ford Taurus wagon. For those whose dreams are a little bigger.
Making the dream come true.
Amanda.
What?
True or false? Botticelli painted The Birth of Venus.
The Lady in the Clamshell painting, right?
Ooh, that is so cool. I'd go out with him if he were alive.
If he were alive, he wouldn't go out with you.
Look at this. Come here.
Oh my. What's this cool?
Dividing bacteria.
Hemophilia.
And varied chemical composition.
Some plants are actually carnivorous.
Did you just see that?
Go away!
Wait a minute. What if that's your older brother?
Who knows?
Kevin?
So what's it going to be, Dion? Football or baseball?
Both, boss.
Both?
Both.
Offense or defense?
Both.
Both?
Both.
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 Pizza Hut.
Meat lovers or stuffed crust pizza?
Both.
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 Want it all? Now Pizza Hut offers our lovers line toppings. Meat lovers, pepperoni lovers, or supreme. Piled high in a stuffed crust pizza.
So what'll it be, Dion? 15, 20 million?
Both.
Both. You'll love the stuff we're made of.
Boy, these smooth illusions really do contour your hips, thighs, and legs.
Mmm,
smooth, but fat, disappears.
Oh, fab.
I'll tell you, if I can have them made in opera-length gloves, my Aunt Gert could wave goodbye without knocking the person over next to her.
Ay, bay.
I'd kill for them. Haynes Smooth Illusions. It's like having liposuction without the surgery.
You know, these Tostitos are baked.
Get out of here.
Really?
But so tasty. Oh,
I had this party, and I told everyone that baked Tostitos are low in fat, but nobody believed me.
Wow.
Baked Tostitos have only 1 gram of fat per serving, but they don't taste it.
These are baked?
Mm-hmm.
Get out of here.
Oh, yeah.
Get out of here.
Get out of here.
Really, they're baked.
No, really.
Get out of here.
Baked Tostitos tortilla chips and fat-free salsa. You got Tostitos, you got a party.
It's a wonderful holiday meal and everything's perfect. Sweet buttery corn, fluffy mashed potatoes, golden roasted turkey, and of course, the new Garth Brooks album. Garth Brooks Fresh Horses. Pick up your coffee this holiday season.
Be all here, cause it's not all there.
That's right.
Tuesday, join the Connors for an early Thanksgiving.
Thou wast having impure thoughts.
A new Roseanne. Then, when Tony and Melanie get stuck in a cult, things heat up.
You're a lunatic.
Tony Danza stars in a new Hudson Street. And Kim plans the perfect romantic weekend until he brings his boss along.
Get your butt down here.
I promised my wife we'd play hide the soap in the hot tub.
A new Home Improvement. And Luther loses his dog, so his friends cheer him up.
You look like a head.
Imagine what I look like to your neighbors.
A new coach, Tuesday on ABC.
Hustling and bustling for this season's best values can be a breeze if you shop with this, the Big Payback Value Book, and this, your Discover Card. You can get over $170 in cash rebates on top name brand gifts for the holidays. Just send us your receipts, and you can wrap up big savings without all the runaround. It pays to discover the card with the Big Payback. Look in the mail for your Value Book today.
I am not going to get it.
Are you okay?
Yeah, no way am I going to get it. I'm going to fight it. I'm not going to get it again this year.
You don't look so good.
When the tough gets sick.
I've got the flu.
The sick get tough with Tylenol Flu. With maximum strength flu medicines plus extra strength Tylenol for the flu's tough aches and fever.
I am not getting sick. I'm not getting the flu.
Got the flu? Get tough on your flu with Tylenol Flu.
She's a certified goddess, your soulmate waiting to happen. Without your Motorola Pager, you would have missed her because you were out doing guy stuff. Biking, rollerblading, sweating. Then she paged you. Could you put some lotion on her back? You jump fast enough to make Pavlov proud because the wheels will wait. A goddess won't without getting snippy. Thanks to your Motorola Pager, you know now. Without one...
Dave, are you there? Are you there?
You're just a lonely guy in tight shorts.
Dave.
Whatever you have to do to get the subway, do it. Because when you order an Ace Ventura meal deal featuring a 6-inch Subway Melt sub, chips, and a drink, you get a 32-ounce Ace Ventura collector's cup. You also get a savings safari coupon book worth over $50 in savings on Subway sandwiches and other great stuff.
Hey, you took our parking spot. Subway, what a sandwich.
There's no such thing as an ordinary day in the 15th Precinct.
Hey, come here. Come here.
No. Because this...
Don't be stupid!
...is no ordinary show.
Don't move! Gun!
An all-new Blue Tuesday. Viewer discretion advised.
The Beatles Anthology will continue in a moment here on ABC.
Friday on an all-new TGIF, when Steve gets struck by lightning.
You said it! We have a problem.
Will he become a freak of nature? It's an electrifying Family Matters. Then...
Let's rock and roll.
Frank and Carol hit the health spa.
Oh, you little girly man, huh?
But will Frank break more than a sweat? Step by step at a special time Friday.
Are the mad ones, the ones who are mad to live, mad to talk, mad to be saved, desirous of everything at the same time. The ones who never yawn or say a commonplace thing, but burn, burn, burn like fabulous yellow Roman candles, exploding like spiders across the stars. And in the middle, you see the blue center light pop, and everybody goes, oh.
Working in the city can get to you after a while. I commuted for 20 years until one day I just snapped and said, enough is enough. So I gave it all up and started working out of my house. I thought it would be a nice change of pace.
Hey, you! Get off my lawn!
Staples has everything you need to work out of your home. The guaranteed low price on over 5,000 office supplies.
I don't care if you're the mailman!
Staples. Yeah, we've got that.
We saved the best for last, and it was worth waiting for. The 1995 Mitsubishi Galant, with features that are the envy of every car in its class. Right now, we're offering the best deals of the year on all Galant models. There's never been a better time to find the Galant that's just right for you, and the perfect deal to go with it. Better see your Mitsubishi Motors dealer before they're all gone. Mitsubishi, the new thinking in automobiles.
The Delaware Valley relives Beatlemania, only on Action News Tonight.
For George Banks, life was wonderfully predictable. But not for long.
I'm gonna have a baby.
Congratulations, Grandpa.
Now, it's out with the old.
Young, right?
It's bitchin'.
Bitchin'?
In with the new.
George, what got into you, honey?
And
you're gonna have a baby.
He's right back where he started.
Excuse me?
Mother of the bread and the mommy! Get out of the phone!
This Christmas...
Hello! That's good!
You gave him sleeping pills?
Touchtone Pictures presents... Steve Martin.
Hey, man, what's with that face, huh?
Diane Keaton and Martin Short.
Dad!
Dad. Baby. Father of the Bride, Part 2.
I have the chair for the prostate exam.
Do I know you?
A Nancy Meyers Charles Shire film, rated PG, starts Friday, December 8th at a theater near you.
Over 95% of all NASA photographs taken in space are captured on one brand of film above all others, Kodak. Would you use anything else?
My daughter used to think fish just came from the supermarket.
You know, my son used to wait for rainbows, but now we go looking for them.
I know they learn all about the world in school, but now we can show it to them.
Isn't it amazing how opening one door can open up so many others? Ford Explorer, because the world's too big to be left unexplored.
There are many prescription pain medicines, and a doctor can prescribe any of them. Yet 82% of doctors surveyed have prescribed Arutis. And now, for the first time, it's available in a non-prescription strength. New Arutis KT. It's so potent, just 25 milligrams is as effective as 400 milligrams of Motrin IV, 440 of Aleve, or 1,000 milligrams of extra strength Tylenol. New Arutis KT, the potent medicine for pain.
Next weekend is a double bill of comedy. First, Bill Murray.
Hi, I'm Bob.
As a patient who won't go away.
You're back.
No, I'm not.
You're not?
No, I'm not.
He's never gone!
Is this some radical new therapy?
You see?
What about Bob Saturday?
I'm failing!
Then on Sunday...
You're incredible.
Who told you?
Bill Murray's got one day to convince Andy McDowell he's not the jerk she thinks he is.
You speak French.
Oui.
A romantic comedy, the network television premiere of Groundhog Day on a double bill of comedy next weekend on ABC.
Friday, the interview that has the world talking. Princess Diana. She didn't ask permission, and what she says is dynamite. Join me for Princess Diana on Turning Point at 9, 8 central, followed by 2020, Friday.
Thanks, darling.
It's cold.
Woo!
What can I get you?
Blueberry pie and Pepsi.
Got it.
Yes, thanks. Good song.
Great song.
You can make mountains. Working late on the holidays.
Yeah. Tired of the kids.
Yeah.
Come on, come on.
Of the holiday season, Money Train, rated R, at theaters Wednesday.
No one gives you more ways to add the impact of color to black and white documents. Xerox Color. A simpler way to do good work.
Apollo 13 flight controllers, give me a go, no go for launch. Booster.
Go.
Retro.
Go.
Network.
Go.
Recovery.
Go.
We are go for launch.
Apollo 13, a Ron Howard film, coming on video cassette for $22.98.
This building is like a good stew. A little bit of everything. 5R needs to meet his razor. Ms. Chase gets packages from stores I can't even pronounce. And that couple, they're the hottest thing since Overnight Express.
The City, the new daytime series, weekdays on ABC.
The Beatles Anthology will continue in a moment here on ABC. Plus, stay tuned for the world premiere of the new Beatles song, Free as a Bird.
Hello, I'm Rob Jennings. President Clinton announces a deal to end the budget deadlock and put the government back in business first thing in the morning. Security is eased a bit at the nation's airports just in time for the peak holiday travel season. A South Jersey man and his disabled brother meet the challenge of today's Philadelphia Marathon, and we will look back at the Beatles' first concert in Philadelphia 31 years ago. Phil Andrews has the exciting Eagles-Giants highlights. Dave Frankel's here with the back-to-work AccuWeather forecast. And we have lots more waiting for you at 11 tonight on Channel 6 Action News.
Get pumped, because right now you can get any ProCool water pump for any car just $24.99. And that's with a lifetime warranty. Installation available at Pep Boys and Parts USA now.
They've stimulated your mind. They've captured your imagination. They've excited your senses. They've protected your loved ones. They've created the best overall car line in initial quality for 1995. And I certainly agree. They're truly extraordinary luxury cars.
Taxi!
Where do tabloid photographers draw the line? Monday at 10.
Got any Tylenol, Mike?
No, but I've got this.
Oh, no thanks. My doctor says ibuprofen can interfere with my high blood pressure medication.
My dad uses these, and he takes medicine for his blood pressure.
My doctor told me to use Tylenol. I mean, it works great, and he says it's safer for me.
Wonder if my dad knows this.
If you're using ibuprofen, Tylenol may be better for you. Talk to your doctor.
Look, I'll see you in 8 hours, and I'll bring some Tylenol for your dad.
If you're up early enough down the road to yourself, driving can actually be fun.
My hot rod days are over, but I'm still more likely to pass than to be passed.
Sometimes on the weekends, my husband and I just like to kind of take off and lose ourselves in the beautiful scenery. If he's driving, west.
That way.
You're... That's very easy.
Honey!
Ford Contour, a world car for your world. Well equipped for just $15,165.
Bon voyage!
We will miss you, man.
Ta-ta, madam.
Off you go.
I believe she's gone, sir.
fun saver? Give us a belly flop, old girl!
For those moments of serious fun, Kodak introduces our best one-time-use camera. The Fun Saver Pocket. Sleek design, easy flash, Kodak gold film.
Hello?
We're coming back.
What?
The new one-time-use Kodak Fun Saver Pocket. It's serious fun.
JCPenney is pleased to announce a radical innovation for your home. Sheets. The first wrinkle-free 100% cotton sheets by Classic Traditions. Right out of the dryer, these all-cotton sheets are soft, comfortable, and never need ironing. Their special design allows them to fit today's fuller mattresses. Just look for wrinkle-free sheets and a whole lot more right now during our white sale, where you'll uncover great savings on almost everything for your home.
JCPenney, doing it right.
Next time, Ringo Starr, live. What's it like living it all again? It's Beatlemania in the morning with Ringo on Good Morning America here on ABC.
Help. Wednesday.
I need somebody. Help.
The Beatles anthology continues. Help. As Beatlemania sweeps the world.
We were getting a little crazy with it all.
From their historic Shea Stadium appearance to their last U.S. concert, plus their worldwide television appearance in the Summer of Love. And tonight, you're just minutes away when the Beatles reunite in song for the first time in 25 years. It's the long-awaited world premiere of Free as a Bird. The Beatles anthology will continue in a moment. And stay tuned for the world premiere of the new Beatles song, Free as a Bird. It takes so...
Coming up, the federal government will be back up and running first thing in the morning. 3,000 runners take on the grueling Philadelphia Marathon. The Eagles hold on to beat the Giants. I'm Rob Jennings. Details coming up on Action News.
Ford introduces the all-new Taurus, where every curve flows into an ingenious new design, where one-of-a-kind ideas unfold, where everything you touch is soft on your fingertips. And even the back seat shows forward thinking. The all-new Ford Taurus.
Making the dream come true.
They were the greatest rock and roll band of all time. They changed the face of music forever. And now, 25 years after the screams died down, it's happening again. The Beatles Anthology, Volume 1. New music, coming to record stores November 21st. You haven't heard everything yet.
This holiday season,
let's move!
Critics agree, Toy Story is the movie with the most.
Well, obviously,
it's the most exciting.
Big fire!
The most impressive.
We're all very impressed.
He can't be serious.
The most dazzling.
Thank you all. Thank you.
And the most fun you'll have at the movies this year.
This is serious.
Don't miss Disney's most perfect animated picture ever.
Give me five, man.
Toy Story, rated G. Starts Wednesday, November 22nd.
The Beatles anthology is being brought to you by the all-new Ford Taurus. A look you've never seen from a name you know well. The Pepsi-Cola Company, who reminds you that nothing else is a Pepsi. Walt Disney Pictures' Toy Story, coming soon to theaters everywhere. And Pizza Hut, home of stuffed crust pizza.
And before your turkey's ready, nobody beats the Wiz. Joel Siegel shares his exclusive Beatles moments tonight at 11.
Tonight, Beatlemania sweeps the world. From their historic Shea Stadium appearance to their last U.S. concert and their first ever worldwide television performance. And coming up, stay tuned for the world premiere of the new Beatles song, Real Love. The Beatles Anthology, brought to you by the all-new Ford Taurus, a look you've never seen from a name you know well. The Pepsi-Cola Company, who reminds you that nothing else is a Pepsi. The Discover Card. It pays to discover the card that pays you back. And Hollywood Pictures' Nixon, coming soon to theaters everywhere.
His roots were humble.
I grew up here on a little lemon ranch, the poorest lemon ranch in California.
His ambitions huge.
We are gonna win this time. I can feel it.
Triumphant in victory. Bitter in defeat.
It's your fault, Henry. It's your people who are talking to the press.
He changed the world.
I love that man. I love him.
Lost a nation.
There's a cancer on the presidency, and it's growing.
And paid the price of power.
You're the most decent person I know.
They don't know the real you.
You got the Constitution hanging by a thread because you went to Whittier and not to Yale.
You're not threatening me, are you?
Presidents don't threaten. You don't have to.
He's completely lost touch with reality.
How much more is it going to cost? When do the rest of us stop paying off your debt?
This is Nixon's finished.
A man doesn't cry. I don't cry. You're fighting.
Nixon, this film is not yet rated. Starts December 20th.
Ford introduces the all-new Taurus. For those who see life as a journey and want to enjoy the ride. Its speed-sensitive steering and responsive new suspension help you take new roads with confidence. While the powerful new 24-valve Duratec engine can go up to 100,000 miles between recommended tune-ups, which means you can go as far as your dreams. The all-new Ford Taurus.
Making the dream come true.
There's a place where lovers go to cry their troubles. They call me lonesome. Where the
yes!
heart stays.
Yes!
You can buy a dream or two.
Six young heroes go on the adventure of a lifetime.
That was close.
To battle the ultimate evil.
Hi, honey. I'm home.
Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, the movie. Give the gift you know they'll love.
You're witnessing a breakthrough in children's fever reduction. A medicine that works through the night so your child can sleep through the night. New Children's Motrin. The prescription fever reducer pediatricians use most. Now available without prescription. Children's Motrin is the only fever reducer you can buy that works almost twice as long as the leading brand. Up to 8 hours. 8 hour relief. So everyone can rest easier. New Children's Motrin. The 8 hour breakthrough in breaking high fever.
Get up and at 'em Friday, because JCPenney opens extra early for store-wide doorbuster savings. Save an additional 10% on select sale items from 7 a.m. to noon. Friday only.
The Beatles Anthology will continue in a moment here on ABC. Plus, stay tuned for the world premiere of the all-new Beatles song, Real Love.
Saturday.
You're kind of new to this card thing, aren't you?
Jeff's Yuletide spirit.
Dear Santa.
Gives him pre-Christmas syndrome.
Please.
It's Jeff Foxworthy.
Kill me.
Then, Julia's got a new spin on life.
Way to be cool, honey.
Mama's on a roll.
Maybe this time after Jeff Foxworthy, Saturday.
If we could see the future, we'd avoid hazardous driving conditions. But we can't. That's why Infiniti combined front-wheel drive with their patented rear suspension in the new i30. This provides enhanced traction on slippery roads and improves handling and stability. Personally, I prefer technology that handles the unexpected rather than predicts it. Don't you?
Now you can lease the Infiniti i30 at a very special rate for a limited time.
You think in color. Your computer thinks in color. So how come everything you print comes out black and white?
Black and white?
The Epson Stylus color printers. Starting at $349 for the kind of brilliant color that will let your ideas be heard. You've got to see it in Epson color.
The winds of change are here.
Wait! Just wait!
Change your style and your point of view. Wait, wait, just wait.
Introducing the style and color of Haneswear. A step up in dressing down.
Wait till we get our Hanes on you.
lets you learn about the world in a whole new way? The Intel Pentium processor. It has the power to make PC software come alive with the sights and sounds that take you there, wherever there happens to be. The Intel Pentium processor.
Hey Santa, I know just how you feel. Our wish list is unreal. So this year, I'm gonna be smart. Gonna do this right, right from the start. Dear silver season, with joy and hope and Christmas cheer, I find it all right here. Come see the merry side of fear.
These cinematographers have all won Academy Awards. They all use Kodak film. In fact, over 90% of all Hollywood features are shot on Kodak film, including all of this year's nominees for Best Picture. What film is in your camera?
Sunday, get pumped for another wet and wild edition of the show that never lays an egg. Rack them up for an hour of America's funniest home videos.
Damn.
To the new right.
He's a Nazi.
Can Superman stop the rise of a new master race?
What the?
An all-new Lois and Clark. After videos, Sunday on ABC.
The Beatles Anthology will continue in a moment here on ABC.
Wednesday. It sounds so good. Instead of traditional daycare, your kid's in the warmth of a private home. But our hidden cameras found children being struck with a belt, shut away alone in the dark.
You might get to yell at your mom and dad at home, but you don't yell at me here.
Who's watching these caretakers? Primetime is 1 week from tonight.
An ABC News brief. Now from Washington, Bill Greenwood.
Good evening. On the heels of the new Bosnian peace accord, the United Nations Security Council voted to suspend economic sanctions against Serbia and to ease the arms embargo against all former Yugoslav republics. Senator Arlen Specter today formally halted his race for the White House, saying the campaign has run out of money. Later on Nightline, were the Beatles the greatest rock group ever? That's News Brief.
I just moved into the city, right? And I need a really flexible car. So I leased a Volkswagen Golf.
$199 a month.
It's great. I sell cappuccino machines. Sometimes I need to move big things. Sometimes I have to move little things, but I always have to move. It's got dual airbags, daytime running lights, and everything fits into it. And it fits into everything.
Hey!
I have got to cut back on the caffeine.
On the road of life, there are passengers and there are drivers.
What would you give to see the way your father was at your age? Time steals memories. Now that you're a father, these memories are a gift you can give your children with a Panasonic Palmcorder camcorder. And unlike so many camcorders, Palmcorder tapes can play in any VHS VCR. So you can share your memories with your children or anyone. The Palmcorder. It's tapes playing your VCR from Panasonic.
They say, surround yourself with Earth's forms and you'll find tranquility. In the presence of power, you'll achieve peace of mind. Remove yourself from chaos and you'll experience rejuvenation. Hence, our newest edition, Wide Open Spaces. Introducing the longer, roomier Jaguar Vanden Plug.
Joel Siegel shares his exclusive Beatles moments tonight at 11.
The Beatles?
There are all kinds of reasons we created Ford Windstar with over 40 standard safety features like dual airbags and anti-lock brakes. Reasons it has the government's highest front crash test rating and offers a more powerful V6 engine than any other minivan. We did all this for a lot of different reasons, and some identical ones. Introducing the 1996 Ford Windstar, created for the most important people in the world.
Mom's not home. Pagers.
later.
Right this second, someone needs a ride. With a Motorola Pager, you know. Now.
Thanks for picking us up, Mom.
Don't hug me. You're wet.
Mommy. Okay, you got the pager number, right?
Right this second, it's just the two of you.
We're going out.
But if the baby needs you, you know. Now.
Well, no page, no problem.
Let's have dessert.
Let's face it, people. Hey!
Hey, Penny, if that cow's real leather, then I'll stick it to my leg.
We'll be right back.
The man with the serious moves. The man with the coolest shoes.
The new Air Penny from Nike.
In national news, Senators King and Christie of New Hampshire.
Well, I guess Spike Lee wasn't available.
For guys like me, Las Vegas washes away your sins.
Look at this place. It's made of money.
Money don't get everything, it's true.
I made a lot of money for you. I want my cut.
I'm trying to make a living, that's all.
Robert De Niro.
I have to run on my way.
Sharon Stone.
You like your money a lot,
yes,
don't you?
Joe Pesci.
I'm what counts out here.
A Martin Scorsese picture.
Next time, bring a pistol. That way you got a chance.
Casino. Rated R. Now playing at theaters everywhere.
Sunday, December 3rd, ABC presents an all-new musical extravaganza. With one of the most talented casts ever assembled. With Jason Alexander, Vanessa Williams, Chyna Phillips, George Wendt, and Tyne Daly in the world premiere of Bye Bye Birdie, December 3rd on ABC.
Friday, the interview that has the world talking. Princess Diana. She didn't ask permission, and what she says is dynamite.
Well, there were three of us in this marriage.
Join me for Princess Diana on Turning Point, Friday at 9, 8 Central.
Hello?
Steve!
Hi!
I've checked the inventory here situation. I can do 25,000 units. I can give you the top 10 sellers in margin. I can give you the top 10 sellers in volume. I can break it down by category, by week, by store, by garment.
Yeah.
Come on in.
I won't be by the minute.
You could double your sales.
Miss?
Do you mind?
What do you mean, nobody's going to wear chartreuse?
I don't want to wear chartreuse, no hair. I'm wearing it now, as a matter of fact.
Would you send me an email to confirm? Yeah, this is very good. You won't regret it. You won't.
Maybe you helped and didn't know it, or part of it and just forgot. If you joined the American Express Charge Against Hunger over the last 2 years, you made a difference. But the fight isn't over. Every time you use your American Express card, we'll give to Share Our Strength, a leading anti-hunger group. Because now through December 31st, the charge against hunger is on again.
I'm glad you made it to the reunion.
Oh, I can't believe it's been 20 years.
You okay?
I could use some Tylenol.
Here.
Oh, ibuprofen? No, I can't. I had an ulcer.
Really? My husband had an ulcer.
Oh, he should be careful. My doctor says ibuprofen can aggravate an ulcer. Tylenol just works great.
If you're using ibuprofen, Tylenol may be safer for you. Talk to your doctor.
20 years later, you've still given me the answer.
Are you ever going to listen?
GoldenEye is America's number one movie with a bullet.
Name's Bond. James Bond.
And critics are calling it one of the best action-adventure movies of the 90s. Only Bond can deliver thrills this big. On a scale of 1 to 4, GoldenEye gets 7 stars.
Bond. Only Bond.
Pierce Brosnan is the best Bond since Sean Connery. And GoldenEye is the best Bond film ever.
Trust me.
GoldenEye, rated PG-13, now playing.
Friday. They can't stop buying things until they're broke. Compulsive shopping. A serious addiction? Could it land you in jail? And how do you know if you have this strange compulsion? Plus, women beaten and brutalized by the men in their lives. Transformed before your eyes by remarkable doctors who bring back their beauty. Friday.
The Beatles Anthology will continue in a moment here on ABC. Plus, stay tuned for the world premiere of the all-new Beatles song, Real Love.
Sunday, get...
Unfortunately, there will never be 32 hours in a day, or an hour that's 15 minutes longer.
It seems there's more to do and precious little time to do it. We created Chase Direct so you can bank whenever you find the time. Over the phone, by fax, or from your own PC. Sorry we can't give you more time, just a more profitable way to spend it. Call 1-800-AT-CHASE. Chase Manhattan. Profit from the experience.
This is a Channel 7 Eyewitness News Brief.
Good evening, I'm Bill Butel. Tonight on Eyewitness News, a developing story. Seven children rushed to the hospital because of what they breathed in the family car. We have a live report. Also, Princess Diana leaves England, but she cannot leave behind the controversy. A report from London. Plus, the big blow-up on the Upper West Side. Excitement rising in the air as we get ready for a Thanksgiving tradition. And Joel Siegel's personal moments with the Beatles. Paul talking about sex and going to the circus with John. Siegel's Beatles scrapbook at 11.
Hey, New York, what do you really want for Christmas?
A really big engagement ring for my boyfriend.
I want to take my wife on a real vacation.
Give Stocking Stuffer from the New York Lottery with a top prize of $10,000.
Happy Holidays!
Pushing camera three, pan right, cut to camera two.
Oh, what a shot. Timeout is called right now. Shaq's got to do something big to get back in this game.
Roll commercial.
Shaq is leaving the court.
What do you mean he's leaving the court?
Stay with him. Just stay with him. Leaving the court.
He's over there. He's on Lucy.
What? What? He can get...
Where is he? He's on four. He's on four.
What is going on here?
I didn't know Shaq could ride a horse.
Nice day, huh?
Hiya, pal.
New cars to generate. Well, the timeout is over. I wonder if he's going to get back. Shaq's back right now.
He says there's nothing good on TV.
I'm in this carpool where everybody wants to drive.
You're trying to drive
my car. Because everyone agrees that my Ford Contour handles like nothing else.
Now drive.
You're driving, okay, you're driving.
Yeah.
Can you believe it? But when they find out it's loaded with things like air conditioning, rear window defrost, air filtration system, and a stereo cassette for a great low price, they'll get their own. And our carpool will be a convoy.
Here's the buzz on this game. Cross-state rivals collide when the Georgia Bulldogs try to avoid the sting of the Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets. Thanksgiving Day on ABC's College Football.
The Beatles' revolution is in full force, but the band's breaking apart.
We were going different places.
And tomorrow night, the Beatles talk for the first time ever about the end of an era.
That's the line when I think of John. Sometimes get a little emotional.
The final farewell on the Beatles Anthology.
Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Plus tonight, you're just minutes away from the world premiere of the all-new Beatles song, Real Love. The Beatles Anthology will continue in a moment. And stay tuned for the world premiere of the new Beatles song, Real Love.
Next on Eyewitness News, near tragedy for an entire family. Seven children rushed to the hospital because of what they breathed. We'll have a live report.
And on the Upper West Side, it's the big balloon blow-up for a Thanksgiving ritual. We're live with all the excitement next.
Critics and audiences agree The American President is the best film of 1995.
Really?
Siskel and Ebert give it two very enthusiastic thumbs up.
Okay, this is good.
The American President, rated PG-13, at theaters now.
These vegetables are about to be perfectly steamed, like food has never been steamed before, in the Black & Decker Handy Steamer. Because deliciously steamed food requires perfect timing.
The Beatles Anthology is being brought to you by Tylenol, the pain reliever hospitals use most. The all-new Ford Taurus, a look you've never seen from a name you know well. Kodak. Kodak is proud to bring you these memorable moments that made music history. And the Discover Card. It pays to discover. The card that pays you back.
Thank you.
These days, you can't count on much. But you can count on AT&T for the life of your business.
What made this year's Thanksgiving spectacle so special? Details at 11.
The Beatles' revolution is in full force, but the band's breaking apart.
We were going different places.
Tonight, the Beatles talk for the first time ever about the end of an era.
That's the line when I think of John. Sometimes get a little emotional.
The final farewell, tonight, on the Beatles Anthology.
The power to heal is within all of us. But to heal, the body must be protected. That's why Johnson & Johnson makes over 100 first aid products. Because a wound that is covered is less likely to get infected, so it can heal up to twice as fast. And when a wound heals fast, the spirit does too. Johnson & Johnson First Aid, giving you the power to heal.
Every few years, the world gathers to witness an unparalleled sports spectacle, the Truckathlon. And to compete, you have to have a Ford Ranger 4x4, because you'll need a switch-on four-wheel drive for truck long jump. It's four-wheel anti-lock brakes for truck discus. And it's whopping 4-liter V6 for truck hurdles. The Ford Ranger 4x4. You can't win without one.
Next event, truck pole vault.
Yes!
On December 15th, the world of Jumanji is coming. Rated PG.
Suzanne Rainey has a gift. Doug Van Andel has a gift.
An ordinary glazed donut.
If you weren't born with a gift, don't worry. You can still pick one up for the holidays. Like Bob Seger's It's a Mystery or Bonnie Raitt's new album, Road Tested. So remember, if you don't have a gift, don't worry. Capitol Records has plenty of them.
Dear Post Office, thanks for getting my packages there really fast.
I knew they were safe and sound thanks to those packaging supplies you showed me. You really gave me peace of mind.
And I found a great gift for my nephew.
You told me how I could ship overnight.
How I could mail money safely.
And you even have convenient hours.
You really helped me handle the holidays. Thank you.
Dear customers, you're welcome.
This Friday and Saturday at Nobody Beats the Wiz, start your holiday shopping early with a game that'll save you money. Wiz Bucks are our gift to you.
I raise you, and you save $100 with this Wiz Buck.
Starting at 8 a.m. on Friday, you'll save over $2,500 on everything from TVs to camcorders, audio systems to personal computers, and much more.
$200 Wiz Buck.
Look in your local papers for Wiz Bucks. Stores open at 8 a.m. Friday and Saturday. Nobody beats the Wiz.
Stacy asked me to take her to the mall in my new Lumina. Now, I'm a good mother, so I say sure.
For just $239 a month, $995 down, the new Chevy Lumina has great looks and dual airbags.
But first, we have to pick up Debbie and Tracy. Hi. And then Linda and Nancy.
Lumina also has air, automatic, and plenty of room. All for just $239 a month.
And I thought I bought this car for me. What was I thinking?
Out in the turquoise sea, somewhere between your imagination and what's real, there is an island, Barbados, just beyond your imagination. For information, call us or your travel agent.
What made this year's Thanksgiving spectacle so special? Details at 11.
It's the bloody Beatles White Album. Shut up.
Right this second, a member of the family is waiting to be picked up. With a Motorola Pager. You know, now.
Hi, boy.
Well, his voice isn't any higher.
Right this second, you probably don't know what to get that special person for Christmas. With a Motorola Pager, you know, now. And it's a great way to score some points.
you let me play.
You let me play sports.
I will like myself more.
I'll have more self-confidence.
If you let me play sports.
If you let me play.
If you let me play.
I'll be 60% less likely to get breast cancer.
I will suffer less depression.
If you let me play sports.
I will be more likely to leave a man with beef.
If you let me play.
I'll be less likely to get pregnant before I want to.
I will learn.
I will learn what it means to be strong.
To be strong.
If you let me play.
Play sports.
If you let me play sports.
MGM presents the most critically acclaimed comedy of the year. Time Magazine says it's hilarious.
That's funny.
And Siskel and Ebert give it two thumbs up.
Really? Huh?
Get Shorty, rated R, now playing at theaters everywhere.
First thing you gotta remember about Disney World is to pace yourself. If you try to do it all at once, you'll be sleeping like a baby by lunchtime. Number two, don't eat right before you go on Mr. Toad's wild ride. Number three, Goofy is huge. Goofy could beat up Dad. I guess that's it. Ugh.
You're gonna love this place, Larry. It really brings out the kid in you.
Call 1-407-W-DISNEY and make the dream come true.
We'll be leaving in about 3 weeks.
An ABC News brief. Now from Washington, Michelle Norris.
Good evening. In Germany, American soldiers enjoyed Thanksgiving dinner as Bosnian Serb leaders accepted a U.S.-backed plan that would send 20,000 American troops as peacekeepers. In New York, thousands lined the streets to watch the annual Thanksgiving Day parade, while the first family celebrated with a quiet dinner at Camp David. Later on Nightline, a conversation with Microsoft founder Bill Gates. That's News Brief, and happy Thanksgiving.
And say, print.
If your printer isn't living up to your ideas, maybe you should get an Epson. For as little as $349, it's photo quality color that can make you and your ideas look really good. You've got to see it in Epson color.
Look what my bank sent me.
What?
A check card.
Looks more like an ATM card with a Visa logo on it.
It says here it works just like an ATM card, only better.
How better?
I'm getting to that part. It says I can still use it to get cash, plus I can buy anything I want anywhere that takes Visa.
You don't say.
I just did. And then the money comes out of my checking account just like a check.
Your checking account?
Yeah.
Mind if I borrow it?
Yes, I do, you old fool.
The Visa check card. The card that works like a check.
I wouldn't let you borrow my shoes.
The Eagle Vision is the first sedan in the world with the auto stick system. Porsche offers their version in a coupe. This German engineer will compare.
Du kennst mich doch. Ich liebe schwarz.
So, what do you think, good?
Also, was denkst du denn gut?
Vision ist sehr gut. Ich meine, einfach zum automatisch, auto stick.
He likes the choice of automatic or auto stick. Excellent handling without a clutch.
What do you think of Vision's price?
Automatic, guter. They're screwed.
No, we get the message. Thank you.
Test it yourself. Make the call. 1-800-2-TEST-EAGLE.
Why Beatles business still booms 30 years later, tonight at 11.
Don't let me down.
All appliances, electronics, and computers are now on sale at Sears.
If you go out and buy something right now and come home and use it, you know what happens?
For 2 days only, you get 0% finance charge till May.
You don't have to pay for it until my dad's birthday.
So now through Saturday, you can wrap Christmas up early.
I think it's May. Yeah. Yes, it's in May.
Hi, sweetie. What are you doing?
Playing the magic school bus.
Oh. Ah, who is that?
It's Mrs. Frizzle. Okay. Now we're going underwater. He's the kelp forest.
Giant kelp grows as fast as 1 foot in a day.
You know, pull it down, you make different sounds of animals, like the dolphin. You just put your hand on
yeah.
it and click that thing. Hit the fish
Where?
Right there.
Oh, I see.
Celebrate Frank Sinatra's 80th his way. It's a special tribute to Old Blue Eyes with one-of-a-kind performances from the biggest stars singing his songs.
That's America.
With Patti LaBelle.
That old man River.
Ray Charles.
That's why, lady.
Hootie and the Blowfish. And more.
Welcome to the birthday party.
It's an unforgettable celebration honoring the man, the music, and the legend. Sinatra, 80 Years My Way, December 14th, only on ABC.
Saturday, ABC's College Football presents a pair of high noon showdowns in regional action. The Ohio State Buckeyes try to clinch the Big Ten title when they meet arch-rival Michigan. Or Florida State invades cross-state rival Florida. Then Fred Couples, Corey Pavin, Peter Jacobson, and Tom Watson duel in the desert in the Skins game. It's all Saturday on ABC.
The Beatles Anthology will continue in a moment here on ABC.
Oh, Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes-Benz? My friends all drive Porsches. I must make amends. Worked hard all my lifetime. No help from my friends. So, oh, Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes-Benz? That's it.
This is a Channel 7 Eyewitness News Brief.
I'm Dinah Williams, and coming up tonight on Eyewitness News, a look back at a spectacular Thanksgiving. Floats, smiling faces, and giant balloons. But not all of them made it to the end. We'll show you what happened. Also, tragedy on this holiday. A mother is under arrest. It is one of the most horrifying cases of child abuse police have ever seen. And one of football's superstars is injured. We'll have his prognosis. And the business of the Beatles, expensive tours and memories on sale. Joel Siegel takes a look at the booming industry in his special report.
The New York State Lotto jackpot is now $10 million. Thank you.
New York Lotto. Hey, you never know.
There are definite reasons we created Ford Windstar to be the only minivan with available all-speed traction control and four-wheel anti-lock disc brakes. Reasons it has a wide stance for secure handling and also meets 1998 federal passenger car safety standards. We'd like to show you one more reason, but it's still a month or so away. Introducing the 1996 Ford Windstar, created for the most important people in the world.
It was a completely different situation, you know. Number one, right, first and foremost, Paul wasn't there.
Next on Eyewitness News, a wonderful day of memories, the world-famous parade, and the balloons that were casualties of the wind.
Plus, tours that will amaze you and fascinating pieces of memorabilia. The Beatles have become a booming business. Joel Siegel's special report is next.
Hey, listen, you know the only thing better than buying a computer at Office Depot? Coming here to buy all your add-ons and upgrades.
Taking care of business.
Need software? Office Depot has guaranteed low prices on hundreds of titles. You'll also save on modems, memory upgrades, processors, all sorts of multimedia kits and add-ons. Are you taking care of business at Office Depot? Maybe it's time you did.
Taking care of business.
Here's something different, sweetie.
Sudden changes in your dog's diet can sometimes lead to stomach discomfort. So feed your dog a consistent diet, Purina Dog Chow brand dog food every day.
Hello, I'm Sander Van Oker. The History Channel has arrived, and if you're not receiving it, you're missing the best documentaries and movies that history has to offer. So step into the past, call your cable company, and ask them to carry the History Channel.
Team up with some of the greatest sleuths ever in the merry month of mayhem on A&E.
It started, as all journeys do, with a beginning. For some, it began with the realization that just about the only way of building a well-made car here in America meant starting from scratch. For others, Saturn began the day they set out for Spring Hill, Tennessee to build that car in a way it hadn't been done before, allowing people to work with their minds as well as their hands. Still others wouldn't begin the journey until they stepped onto a showroom floor and discovered a whole new way to buy that car. Even now, the journey continues when we listen to new ideas from both workers and customers alike. Or when an owner volunteers his time to talk with others about his car, a Saturn. While the journey has lasted almost 10 years now, it's really just beginning.
The chef spent years perfecting the chicken piccata. You could spend as long getting a table. Why bother when there's Cafe Classics from Lean Cuisine? The specialty of the house, now at your house.
Paramount Pictures presents...
Holy shnikey!
Chris Farley. David Spade.
What'd you do?
Blazing a trail across America. Tommy Boy. Rated PG-13. Now play.